Yo, what's up, fam? How have you been? How are you doing, man? It's been a minute since I saw you guys, man. It's been a minute since we returned to Chris Webby, man. And you got an album, man. You got how many tracks? 4, 8, 12, 16, 17, 18, 19 tracks, man. I saw the trailer. Yeah, man, the album is called, what is it called, man? Hold on, man. Lost Wednesdays, the demos, and we're about to check it out, man. I'm so hyped for this. I don't know where to start, man. Should I start there or should I start here, man? You know what I'm saying, man? But yeah, man, we're gonna be playing the whole thing, man. We're gonna be playing the whole thing, checking it out, man. Chris Webb, man, I wanna give you, like, a background story about me and Chris, man. Chris was the first person, not just an artist, like, ever, the first person on my YouTube channel to comment on a video that I did, man, on a reaction that I did. Yeah, even before any subscribers commented or anything, man, he was the first person. The moment I did his video, man, he reacted to it, he commented, man, showed some love, man. And I'll forever appreciate that, man. He's one of the people that gave me motivation to continue doing what I'm doing, man. You know what I'm saying, man? And I just wanted to see that, man. I really, really appreciate this guy, man. And I think I'm gonna start with this one from 20. Oh, damn, these are the Lost Wednesdays. Oh, okay, like from different days. This one from 2019, 2018. Oh, different years, man. 2015, holy God. 2015, damn, man. Okay, let's start from 2019. Oh no, let's start from here, man. Going down. Yeah, we're checking out Pray for My Soul demo. Pray for My Soul bonus track. Let's check it out, man. And don't sleep on Chris, man. This guy who can really rap better than most of these artists, man. Mainstream artists. Big heart full of puncture wounds. Get it all in frame and adjust the zoom. Let a rhyme light shine till it floods the room. With a view from the crowd, get just a zoom. That it's gotta be nice being a star of the show. Not knowing what it takes, how far it'll go. Once you pass that fork, they've been carved in a road. It'll take your all, but that's all I know. So here we are now, entertainers. Ain't no way to be this and stay stainless. They never said the process was painless. Cost to pay while on the road to fame is through. The stone to sleep and rain that came and maintained enough to keep playing the game. This lifestyle is not for most, but the thing is I'm drawn to the flame and it's dangerous. So save me from my open wounds, yeah. This noise is rain the game and maintained enough to keep playing the game. This lifestyle is not for most, but the thing is I'm drawn to the flame and it's dangerous. So save me from my open wounds, yeah. I've heard this song before. This chorus, I think I've heard it before, man. I got danger in my veins, so someone save me from myself. So pray for my soul. Until it hurts, until they put me in the dirt. So save me from my open wounds, yeah. In the dirt. Oh no, man. I'm gonna, avoid posting a lot because we have a long way to go. Until it hurts. Until they put me in the dirt. So save me from my own pain. Make me someone else. I got danger in my veins. So someone will save me from myself. So pray for my soul one last time. I'm starting to feel like I'm not alright. So pray for my soul. Sins won't wash away. No. Pray for my soul. So
pray for my soul.
Okay, we're checking out Unstoppable. I think over here that coming next. Yeah. Unstoppable featuring Echo. This is from 2021. Let's check it out.
Putting in work is the only thing on my mind. I use my Tony Hawk stat points all on grind. Yeah, I'm nice with the pen like R.L. Stein. Got him getting goosebumps up and down y'all spine. The boy rhymes. The greatest who we gon' be mentioned with. While the world around me seeming like it's ending quick. Till I'm banned from the gram, talking hella shit. Tell that fucking nerd Mark Zuckerberg sense of this. Pan the camera to my dick real quick. As I trigger them within the inner bench real quick. Till I'm locked in a cell cause I spit real shit. I'll deliver to the listeners who miss real shit. And I'll shoot your eye out with the
I deliver to the listeners who miss real shit. Damn, man. Even with everything that be released nowadays, man. Really need.
As I trigger them. Rap, what I'm saying, man. Real quick, till I'm locked in a cell, cause I spit real shit. I'll deliver to the listeners who miss real shit. And I'll shoot your eye out with the red rider. With a match and a mic, here to set fire. Ride to my dash like Blake, staying check tires. Sitting way up on my throne, looking at my empire. Conquered Egypt and smashed half of the Romans. Took over the map from clashing with my opponents. Never shown mercy, I stab, slash, and I fold them. My battle axe sent them to Valhalla and Odin. Bones broken from these words that I've so chosen. Sub-zero finisher leaving they so frozen. Raw with the thoughts, get off with no Trojan. I'm road running quick, y'all moving in slow motion. And when I've spoken, I see the look in the eyes. They full of surprise and fear, leave them shook when I rise. More lines than chemtrails when I look at the skies. The way I write, I should get a fucking Pulitzer Prize. Before the world go to shit, we gotta track it. Full of surprise and fear, leave them shook when I rise. More lines than chemtrails when I look at the skies. The way I write, I should get a fucking Pulitzer Prize. Before the world go to shit, we gotta track
the
prize.
Can't
we get echo to the fans and they ask a lot. We the underground juggernauts at the top. Of course the motherfucking track is hot. Through it all, yet still I stand. They don't cut the cloth of which I am. When I'm here to say the most wild shit I can. I am.
Ooh.
While I see them all sink, I swam. And now they see me as the fucking king I am. Bow down, go and kiss the ring, goddamn. I am. I'm unstoppable. There ain't a chink in this armor that you can fit a knife in. You want the smoke,
got
a cigarette that's laced with rice in. Spitting gas to keep it moving, that is time to siphon. Floating over haters like this helium that's filling my pen. Supersonic when I'm moving like a true Adonis. Losing on the beat, I get the shooting like a screwed rocket. Rooted in the streets and late to bloom, and then I crew the prophet. Who come on the beat, the Duke of Doom.
Hold on. Let me check something, man. I don't remember. Okay, it's recording. Damn.
You obnoxious, we the prophecy they told about. Underground the surface level giants never sold out. I'm owning all the masters, made them work to build my whole house. And never be a slave to what you say and never slow down. I'm on the game with the pedal to the ground. Like the last rose thrown on your grave if you fuck around. I double down, bet on me and I'll run the town. And I identify as the shit, go get your pronouns. You want an award, you're gonna need more to stop me. You're talking a game and winning exchange, they fall like origami. The difference of me and you, the difference between shop and hobby. Bitches trying to take my spot, my girl, the only one that's hot me. I'm the straight dog, flow.
Dude. This last play is insane. Up next, you're checking out Endo featuring Chris Webby. And from 2018 and 2024. Okay. Damn, he had a lot of projects that were unfinished, man. But it's good that he's releasing them, man. I'm saying, man, this is from 2018 and he decided to finish it like 2024. That's good, that's good.
At the time on high grade with dizzy, so I must have scrapped it.
this time later and I dug it out the attic and I had a feeling if we brought it back from the dead. So it's past web featuring present web. That's some time travel shit like Bill and Ted. Seven albums later still the same way.
Says it's like, oh, that's why he says Chris Webby featuring Chris Webby, man. It's like past Webby featuring present Webby, man. It's like time travel shit.
So it's past Webby featuring present Webby. That's some time travel shit like Bill and Ted. Seven albums later, still the same.
Bill and Ted.
Rolling up their end, going to get to the head.
Back to the future.
John F. Kennedy packed, the heavy is bad. Not without a medical pass, because I support my local dealer. And honestly, I ain't feel like leaving home to even go where the dispensary's at. Reason I drifted on the way up to Olympus. Ripping the clouds like Hermes with bird wings on a kick as I kick flip through a nimbus. Breathing out chem dog trails in the sky. Change weather patterns like harp when I put one in the air like carbon dioxide. So until we all hide.
Mary Jane. Chris Webb. Oh shit, he said it. Present day Webb. What?
Lost
Wednesday. The Diamonds. Yes, sir. We're checking out Go Hard. Oh, shit. I decided to restart. No, I don't want it to restart. We got Go Hard featuring Chris Webb. 2019 Chris Webb featuring 2024 Chris Webb. Let's check it out, man.
No, I've chilled out. I don't party like I used to. Get me wrong, still in. Occasionally. Knock, knock, motherfucker. Show up at your door like a telegram. With a marijuana vaporizer pen in hand. A couple bottles of drugs by the fucking kilogram. With some Kylie Jenner looking ladies in a spinner van. Speaker stopping Killicam. Killicam, cam, Killicam. Hit the plug. Pen in hand. Some drugs by the fucking kilogram. With some Kylie Jenner looking ladies in a spinner van. Speakers knocking Killicam. Killicam, cam, Killicam. Hit the plug, hit the middle man. A decade later and I'm still the man. Still wake up and roll la 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 la. And I got my Timberland up on a pedal in the left lane. Moving at the speed of time, Toretto, going full speed. Feeling like I'm in a sonic level. Hit up on a stick like Donatello. Keeping calm and mellow. Ignoring traffic regulations without hesitation. In my Chevy racing. Now let me give you a vehicle is levitating, never drink and drive though. Let me make that evident. But when we crash the party like I heard a wild elephant, we hitting highs, Pegasus on seven psychedelic hits. Snow like Breckenridge, reckless decadence, forced to be reckoned with. Fucked up in the head, I'm sick, drinking full pains. Alcoholic, give me extra risk and pulling up my rocker and shit. I know that I said I quit. Tomorrow I'll get it right, but tonight I'm going hard.
We be going anywhere the fucking wind blow. Cush clouds pouring out the window. And you know we here to get it in, so put those bottles on ice, time for a shit show. We go so hard,
mixing up the medicine, but I've grown up though. Really, do I get it in? Now I'm chilled out, but that might just be the kid of man kicking in. What, shit, you thought I was sober? Well, I'm not. I'm just more responsible, a little older, and so fucking busy. I don't got time for hangover. Shit, I run a business, got a dog, I'm a homeowner. Plus, I'm fucking famous, the stress of it all for my health. Go take a toll, but my medication's off for some help. So before you judge me for all the pills I got on my shelf, go look hard at yourself. Let you see a part of yourself. Cause we all.
Before you judge me, do some self-reflection, man.
Before you
judge me for all the pills I got on my shelf. Go look hard at yourself, but you'll see a part of yourself. Cause we all flawed with a handful of vices. Trying to find peace in a land for the crisis. Try to shut it out with a gram of some white shit. And I don't want to hear it from these damn self-righteous people thinking that they got it all figured out. If you knew what I knew, you'd be high right now. Wish I had the bliss of ignorance, but I don't know how. So from time to time, I gotta get a pill and crush it down to drown out the sounds of the world collapsing. We all need something to incur distraction while I pump a peace pipe that I burn my grass in. What you call a relapse, I call relaxing.
Mm. We be going anywhere the fucking wind blow. Cush clouds pouring out the window. And you know we here to get it in zone. Put those bottles on ice, time for a shit show. We go so hard.
Man, this guy has a lot of good projects in the vault, man. He had a lot of good things on the vault, man. Possessed 2015. Damn, man. I want to hear how 2015 Chris Webby sounded like, man.
Hello.
Possessed.
Christian, are you there?
Christian, what?
I've come back to play with you.
2015.
I've been feeling all these demons creeping. The voices in my head don't need a reason. The only time they speak to me, I'm dreaming. But now they come when I'm not even sleeping. The devil on my shoulder let some friends in. They promised that they had the best intentions. But now I need to get an exorcism. Speaking in tongues and then my head is spinning. Should I think I'm slipping? Think it's getting to me. What's in my religion? What the witches brew me? That be what I'm sipping. Like I'm in the movies. That I'm hearing Christian. And they whisper to me. Got an evil plan. See it in my eyes.
Oh man, I love the way he delivers this, man. I love the way he delivers this, man. This might be my favorite so far, man. I love the flow, man.
Should I think I'm slipping? Think it's getting to me. What's in my religion? What the witches brew me? That be what I'm sipping. Like I'm in the movies. That I'm hearing Christian. And they whisper to me. Got an evil plan. See it in my eyes. See the pentagrams lit up in the sky. Got my pen in hand. As I scribble my demonic visions. Reading these lines. Ritualistic Christian crucifixion. Superstitious voodoo. Mix of Buddha's wisdom. Killers, fools, and gremlins. And the crew of villains. Sipping booze until I'm losing vision. Now the room is spinning. I'm a goose kissing on the loose. Seducing clueless lemon. Stupid salmon. Darks, darker hearts, darker wits. Too late to say you fucking are.
This is dope. So there's a part where he said things in the past, right? Like 2015, Webby was the first one saying some things, right? And now modern day 2024, Chris Webby just kicks in and says like, nah man, I say some things, man. Yeah. This is dope. I love this, man.
Looking back at the song in the present, I said some shit but never really meant it. I was just an angry adolescent using words that I look back at with resentment.
cause now I've seen the darkness on this planet. Watch these rappers round me go satanic. Watch the demons rise to power, and it's taken me some years to fully understand it. But they really do be influencing people, and they really do be making sacrifices. They groom celebrities to do their evil. Sell your soul ain't just a phrase, it's what the price is. It's suicided if you go against it, cause once they're causing you, there ain't no exit. Just follow orders and you'll get rewarded. All you gotta do is spread the devil's message with their sacrificial against it. Cause once they're causing you, there ain't no exit. Just follow orders and you'll get rewarded. All you gotta do is spread the devil's message with their sacrificial coats. Grab and slit their throats. Bleed them in the glass to lift and give a toast. Hidden killers slipping into cults. Television hosts, politicians and musicians singing lyrics that the children quote. Influential motives, rituals and ghosts. Once they got your soul, we'll never give it back. So I took a different path.
Nah, man, this one goes hard, man. This one goes hard. I ain't gonna lie, man. This one, man, it's my favorite song. I'm like, first of all, nah, this is insane. Every baby drinking, damn, man. It could never be me, man. And we got Sky High featuring Xander Goodheart.
I'm sitting at the top tonight.
This is from 2023, last year.
I stand out at my view, what a beautiful sight.
How many songs are we in? Six.
That's how I got to this height. It got me living in the limelight. I've been turning sky.
Man, to live like I do, man, doing these reactions, man. Yeah, man, that's a dream come true, man. This is a dream come true, man. Yeah, let's get it, man.
To live like I do is a dream come true. From broke as hell to these bills I thumb through. Yeah, soap sky high, ain't no calls come through. Caught a loss or two, but that's the cost of the view. Independent royalty, go and check the royalties. Every quarterly is up and up as I see more of these snakes coming, trying to take from it. So I went from rocking to retainer to my retainer, paying my lawyer fee. Boy, these times I live in surreal. From vacuum ceiling zips that I deal to vacuuming floors in my house on a hill with a sale price at over a mil. Shit feel like I'm living someone else. Life. Count my blessings every single time I go to bed at night to keep my head on right. Keep my specs on. Times I live in surreal.
Oh, man. Okay. I don't want to say that one, but it's my favorite, man. I have a feeling this one is gonna be my favorite, man. This is keeps getting better and better, man. I count my blessings every time I go to sleep, man. Hold on.
It's coming, trying to take from it. Oh. So I went from rocking to retainer to my retainer, paying my lawyer fee. Ooh. Boy, these times I live in surreal. From vacuum ceiling zips that I deal to vacuuming floors in my house on a hill with a sale price that over.
Feels like I'm living somebody else's dream.
I'm living someone else's life. Count my blessings every single time I go to bed at night to keep my head on right. Get my specs on, Uncle June, when I set my sights. As I'm whipping with a Betty White, about to catch a flight. In my late 70s as a faded celebrity. Looking back on memories, living on what they netted me. As I'm telling these incredible stories embedded on the halls of history. The hieroglyphics show a legacy of legendary energy. Now the scholars all mention me like Paul and Jesse. All on the counter, no way to spend it. You built the kind of chemistry that no chemist has ever seen. It was all a dream back in 17. Now we in the sky, so
I'm sitting at the top tonight. It's about to be that way for life. I stand out at my view. What a beautiful sight. Long days and lonely nights. That's how I got to this height. It got me living in.
Sky.
I've got you on my
own.
I'm overqualified, personified, underground so long I'm feeling fossilized. Listen, you can check the carbon dating on my earliest hits on that piff. Back when baby you was nursing on tits, you had a diaper full of shit while I was murdering shit. Yeah, I'm a lifer in this bitch, and now I'm 30 and rich, and I'm loving how it feels knowing all my peers that counted me out are looking back to see me on their heels. Fuck catching them, I'ma blow past them while they getting cramps in their sides. Gasping, action. Fuck a lights, camera, microphone damager, fully loaded stamina, sharper than these amateurs. Now they spinning web like tarantulas. Spit so hot off the ground all the way in Yukon, Canada. Listen, Webby's always rapping thorough. I'm such an animal, my life is narrated by David Attenborough. See me up on planet Earth, apex predator, serving motherfuckers like a young Roger Federer. Listen, this is stick up, better empty out your register. Keep my musket loaded just so I can shoot the messenger. Raising up the temperature like fossil fuel executives. But I was broke so long, I'm used to living in the negative. Killing shit consecutive, ain't no one consistent as me.
Nah, man, listen to this. So I can shoot the messenger.
Raising up the temperature like fossil fuel executives. But I was broke so long, I'm used to living in the negative. Killing shit consecutive, ain't no one consistent as me. Go ask anyone who listens to me. Kept it real for 10 years in a game full of fake motherfuckers. Why you think they keep their distance from me? I'm just different, you see. I run my whole shit sitting in the cockpit. Auto rocket on the grind, better watch it. Connecticut on top, bitch. Yeah, it's 80 bars later and I'm still spitting hot shit.
Yeah, oh shit, man. I'm so used to living in the negatives. Damn, man. Hold on, let me check if this shit is still recording. It's still going, man. We're checking out Bottomless Cop from 2020. Oh shit. Call every time.
I'm pouring my heart in a bottomless cup. Yeah, they knocked me down, but I got back up. And the older I get, the less I give a fuck.
Yes, sir.
The less I give a fuck, they can't break me down.
Yeah, they can't break me down. Ears wide shut when they make a sound. Shit, I wrote the blueprint that they trace around. And survive through the storm when it's raining down. I've been living in a hater-proof bubble. False starts, had a couple. Dug my way about the rubble. Came up out the dirt and did it all without a shovel. Never had a muscle, saying what I feel. Number one rule in life is stay real. Number two, stay humble. Three, stay hungry. Like you never had a meal. Shit, I got
one. Stay humble.
Stay humble. Three, stay hungry.
Oh, wait.
Did all without a shovel. Never had a muscle, saying what I feel. Number one rule in life is stay real. Number two, stay humble. Humble. Three, stay hungry. Like you never had.
You see, man. You see those three things, man. Being humble, being real, and being hungry, man. You know what I'm saying, man? Grinding and being real to yourself, man. You know what I'm saying? And when you get your blessing, be lucky, you know what I'm saying, man? Girl. Be like humble, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, because you know how hard it is.
Had a meal. Shit, I got wounds in life that won't heal. And I call bruises, fights, and cold deals. But I won't lose my sight, I won't kneel. Yeah, and that's just how I feel. So I tell
her, I wouldn't lose my sight, I wouldn't kneel.
In a bottomless cup. Yeah, they knocked me down, but I got back up. In the order I get,
the less,
I give a fuck. Yeah, the less I give a fuck, they can't break me down.
Cut short when them snakes around. Yeah, can't tell me nada.
Nada.
Since a baby with a baba.
Baba.
Rose through the ranks like Shabba.
Shabba.
Now I'm big boss like Jabba. Always been a saga. When I make moves, hard up on my sleeve, I should get it tattooed. Always been a part of me that just had to break rules. So I'm sorry, pardon me. All I bring is straight truth. Ain't no fake news. Always stay ahead of the clues. Judge no man till I step in these shoes. Give my props to the real when the credit is due. Just be unapologetically you. So I tell them,
don't judge no man unless you walk in their shoes.
In the bottomless
shoe. They always give credit with you.
Down, but I
Unless I give a fuck, they can't break me down. Bottomless cup. You're checking out Supposed to Be featuring Bria Lee from 2022. Supposed to Be Bria Lee 2022. You check it out, man. This might be my third favorite song for me. The first one, that one, Possessed, is like my second. Anyway, yeah, checking out Psychoanalysis from 2017, man. Damn, man, this guy has got a lot of things on the wall, man.
Yeah. Webby.
Webby. Psycho, I'm not listening.
I took an Ambien the other night and like stayed up. And I got to thinking. And then I wrote this. Yeah, I'm aware I'm a little nuts and I know I'm a head case. Unpredictable moods are a toll that the stress takes. I carry the world's weight till my shoulders and neck ache. And my sanity been going downhill like a sled race. All day my legs shake like a nervous tick. This Adderall don't work for shit. It only gives me thoughts that got me worried sick. Feelings are so bottled up, the cork is decomposing. And if the shit gets opened, it'll cause a damn explosion. With overflowing emotions that I kept pushed down. Like it was someone I was trying to drown. I know it now, I'm a little tightly strung. And see, I know I need to find a doctor. A therapist and a shaman who got some ayahuasca to get to the bottom of the problems that have followed me, robbing me of my happiness subconsciously since I was a punk, putting on a front, all cause I was insecure. Sucked at getting girls even more than I did at sports. The last kid that they would pick when we would shoot hoops. And shit, I get it, man, don't nobody wanna lose. I never fully fitted when I was part of the crew, which is cool now, but left me all confused as a youth. I'm comfortable with who I was, so I started doing drugs because they let me take a break from living as the dude I was. Thought I'd never lose the buzz. I was wrong though, been trying to function sober, but this shit'll be a long go. I'm giving and I'm giving when it's in my turn to take. Been the odd one out.
Just be yourself, man. Out of all that he's saying, man. Trying to fit in and everything, man. If you be yourself, man. So there's people out there who appreciate you for being you. You know what I'm saying, man?
But shit even is all I break. Spend my whole adult life steady building a fan base. While learning from mistakes and trying to find my happy place. I'm surviving off of what I make. This kibble up in Moose's dish. It's better than it was when I get nothing. But the truth is this. I spend the lion's share to reinvest up in this music shit. You think that I'd still live at my parents if I was super rich or somewhere wealthy? This shit ain't healthy the way I'm stressing shit. And still I'm doing it. To be honest, I'm obsessed with it. I never let it steer me on this verbal path of excellence. And still I'm hardly credited, mentioned to get respect for this. I've lost relationships so I could keep on chasing this. Respected all my elders during every step I take in this. Let others have the turn while I would wait for this. So now I'll kill you with my bare hands if you win the way of this. I'm sick of feeling like I still got shit to prove to you. What? I gotta go on sway again for a salute from you. Go pull some dumb publicity stunt shot by a movie crew just to be in the same conversation as all these newer dudes. And I'm not saying I'm the best or that I'm perfect. It's been almost 20 years. I just wanna know it was worth it. All those hours spent digging deeper than the surface just to please other people with the talent I was birthed with. Life is passing and I barely seen the half of it. I let it fuel the fire in my soul and keep me passionate. But at what point does this become unhealthy? Oh, I'm asking it. As I continue giving myself the psychoanalysis. Yeah, yeah, psychoanalysis. Giving myself the psychoanalysis. Yeah, giving myself the psychoanalysis. You know, Webby 2017 shit.
Yes, sir. Chris.
Still chemically imbalanced as a motherfucker.
Web, man. You're checking out Code 45 from 2018, man. I don't know how many songs I'm in right now, man. Code 45, 2018.
Yeah.
But I have a feeling I'm
feeling good.
Towards the end, man.
I'm feeling real fucking good.
Yeah.
Hey, I've been on my time out since kindergarten. Don't test me for crazy, I was in the margin. Couple marijuana plants growing in my garden. Throw some kratom in my waters when I'm sipping on them. And I be killing everything up on my job bit. Trust me, motherfucker, you don't really want this. Got a little blonde chick who's Nicki Minaj thick. To my side like I'm starring in a Bond flick. Go through the conflict like a hot knife. Use some endo blade so you could dissect my words and annotate. But you could never find a weak spot. I got the heat rock and we pulling up. Better slam those brakes until the fat lady sang on Broadway. Don't know how much that Broadway, but she hit the mic. Renegade, part shady and part jade, and part Tasmanian devil raising hell in the hallways. I'm those breaks into the fat lady sang on Broadway. Don't know how much that Broadway, but she hit the macapellas all day. A renegade, part shady and part jade, and part Tasmanian devil raising hell in the hallways.
Renegade by Eminem and Jay-Z.
Like the brains of a toaster until the fucking day that I'm sober. Mary Jane in my boat loaded with a whole nother O. And it's dope that I'm rolling, cause baby, that's the way of the stoner. I got a hundred proof in my cup of some juice, and I get fucking loose. Shit, it runs in my roots. I go hard, Papa Cialis is up in the booth. Chicken pox, they can keep up with the massive amount of shit I drop. I'ma need a bigger lip. woman, she bending over in front of me. When she know that I'm looking, I know that I'm suiting, but I just got an appetite for that ass and tight pants and just grasp my sight. And when she told me I'm talented and my tracks are tight, I'm like, yeah, I know shit, bitch. I know my rap is nice. Shit, I've been doing this shit half my life. You shitty rappers need to pass the mic, and you can say something back, but like, that'd be bad advice. You really don't want me to snap, but right? The top spot's what I'm coming for. Got that magic with the flow, call me Dumbledore. I got the munchies and all you rappers are looking like Aquatine Hunger Force. You don't want no motherfucking war. I got my
445 in my zigzag row. Turn my speakers on high till my 20s are blown. I'll be losing my mind in my smoke out zone.
Frightening, rolling, lighting, smoking, folded in, I'll get stoned.
My fourth man goes into the fourth sport, man. But I'll just do it at the end. Don't worry, man. I'll pick my early favorites at the end. Don't worry about it, man. Street Fight from 2022. Street Fight from 2022. Chris Wood. From 2022. Let's check this one out, man. Survivor the next. Damn, man, you still have a long way to go, man. Elbow Grease. Oh, it's a minute and 58 seconds.
Wrong till I bust out, but still I got back on my feet when they pulled the rug out. Living in the game for
full of snakes trying to luck out. And Shang Tsung women sniffing for souls to suck out. It's rough out this way for prey, you better duck out. Step up in these woods and leave dragging the buck out. Or render bad the buck on the roof when they pull the truck out. And then we'll see your taxidermy head up on a hung mount. Yeah, you fed the weight, motherfuckers getting plucked out. I choke these chicken rappers, they can't even get a cluck out. White kid up in the cypher, I always stuck out. School shooter vibe when I would pull them purple guns out. Yeah, essential business, a minute until I run out. A shit that I can say, but till then I'm bugging the fuck out. I'm here to leave a mark on the game, y'all can't scrub out. An underground legend, fuck clout. It just took a little elbow grease. But I've been fucking around and now they wondering how I keep it rocking like the same old me. Thought I was down for the count, so they counted me out. But look at me now. Look at me now. Look at me now. Thought I was down for the count, so they counted me out. But look at me now.
Don't count me out, man. 6 months ago or 7 months ago when I started doing this shit, man. Anyway, man, we're checking out Survival featuring Bennett from 2018. Two minutes and 45 seconds. Let's get it.
See, we all been through it. Weight on your shoulders and can't move it. Just keep a firm grip on your soul and you'll never lose it. Cause money doesn't equal happiness. Do not confuse it.
Yes,
life is ruthless. Get to walking if the shoe fits. Cause everybody's got a memory lane. But as you're walking down it, all you can remember is pain. The moments that afterwards life was never the same. It's almost like something in your body chemically changed. Now you think the world's against you. I get you. Trust me, I have been through times I thought I'd never see an end to. When
damn,
they said I couldn't, I just showed them what I can do.
Damn.
All my hunger, now I'm buying out the menu.
Just damn, man.
Do what get you.
Shit, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, I know what he's talking about, man. When you don't see, people will tell you it's gonna be alright, man. But you don't see anything going right, man. Just hold on, man. Just hold on. You have came so far to give up right now, man. Just keep, like, for the sake of just holding on.
Changed. Now you think the world's against you, I get you. Trust me, I have been through times, yeah, I thought I'd never see, yeah, an end. When they said I couldn't, I just showed them what I can do. Channeled all my hunger, now I'm buying out the menu. Just trying,
damn,
to grab a couple gems for the crowd.
I buy out the whole menu.
Buying out the menu. Just trying to drop a couple gems for the crowd. Gather up positive energy and spread it around. And as the vibrations join, they develop a sound. So what you say when life is getting you down is,
I don't wanna cry no more.
No, 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 no.
I don't wanna let life let me down.
Mm.
I am a survivor.
I am a survivor.
Yeah, I am a survivor.
I am a survivor.
I don't wanna cry no more.
Cost of flight, looking for the sunshine through the darkest nights. When there ain't a single star in sight. Chisel history in stone with a carving knife. Leave my mark up on the planet, author of my own life. So when nothing goes right, buckle up and hold tight. And I show the world that I am a survivor.
Yeah. But what if Hannah Baker only had a homie? Someone to help her through with this. So many people lonely. So as much as you're surviving.
Who's these, man? This Bennett.
And I show the world that I am a survivor.
Yeah.
But what if Hannah Baker only had a homie? Someone to help her through with this. So many people lonely. So as much as you're surviving, don't forget about each other. Keep each other's backs covered and be good to one another. So look in the mirror and tell yourself you're a beast. And that no one can defeat you or put you on a leash. Take a seat, get composure when that water running deep, deep. Right, we'll be fine, you'll see.
I don't wanna cry.
You'll see,
no,
man.
No, no,
everything will be fine, man.
Let me
let's
down.
Keep holding, man.
I am a survivor.
I am a survivor.
Yeah, I am a survivor.
I am a survivor.
I don't wanna cry no more.
You guys have to make sense right now, man. Let's hold on. Just chin up, man. Move on, man. Take it like a key, man. And I'm saying, man. And we're moving out to Oh Lord from 2018. Oh, this reminds me of that NF song. Just blow.
Yeah.
Webby.
Feeling like I'm all in, dip my dick in balls in. About to bring the heat against your millions evolving. Never slowing down, I got no feelings of exhaustion. They say I'm getting older, but fuck it, I'm feeling awesome. About to kick the walls in, but you better back up. If you ain't using caution, you gon' have some bad luck. That's what we been waiting for, so go and lift your glass cup. Put it on web like a moth getting wrapped up. It's arachnophobia, listen, that's what I give them. Bring a fear factor for my fucking competition. Joe Rogan about to put me in a ring the way I'm spitting. I get everyone that steps into my way into submission. Yeah, I got a feeling, oh Lord, oh Lord. I'm about to knock them to the floorboard, the scoreboard. They're saying I'll be in the lead. When we got what you need, now I'm stacking that money. They calling me Mr. D. Yeah, my DNA is alien. My skeleton's uranium. Combined with adamantium. You don't wanna play with him. Scientists been studying the structure of my brain again. They think I got a chunk of vibranium in my cranium. Now I'm on the top, so they think I'm a fucking missionary. Three eyes on my raven, I'm a motherfucking visionary. So how the fuck can they compare to my vocabulary? I come from the family that wrote the fucking dictionary. I won the preliminaries, now we at the main event. Gather up your preconceived notions till we lay to rest. As I go from just another rapper who ain't made it yet to running shit, so get to play some bets. Yeah, I got a yelling over.
Sounds like a mixtape, man.
Went from selling eighths of marijuana out my Nissan. Scribbled in my rhyme book, chilling, throwing beats on. Something I could beast on. Went and put my cleats on. Record in the cipher, something I got no defeats on. Yeah, but I've been walking down this treacherous path. Fuck money, I've worked too hard to ever settle it that. I want it all at once, I got it, y'all ain't getting it back. You don't know the demons I battled to get where I'm at.
I'm gonna add it to the list, man. You're checking out Where I Belong featuring Rhea from 2022. Is this the last one? Yeah, this is the last one. This is the last one, man. Where I Belong featuring Rhea.
Feeling like sometimes I don't even know why I'm on this planet. Life's done a number, but still I manage. Trying to find beauty in the ways I'm damaged. But that ain't always easy though, even though I don't let it show up on the outside. Heard about this happy place, I still haven't found mine. Looking at my timeline, I think it's about time. But I ain't counting on coming across a cloud nine. How I feel, that ain't something I could help. They said that time would help, still I'm trying to find myself. But the only place that I find myself is beside myself. So I keep a mirror I can look in to remind myself. I don't know where I'm going, all I know.
Damn.
Is where I've been. Ooh. And now though, I may still have room to grow. I'm right where I belong.
Ooh.
It's what I tell myself at night.
Okay. I'm gonna say for this, but this is the last one. I don't know why I keep going, man. I don't know why I come from.
I can look in to remind myself. I don't know where I'm going. All I know is where I've been. Although I may still have room to grow, I'm right where I belong. It's what I tell myself at night.
Ooh.
Myself is what I say at least. Serving up my soul with every song. Come and take a piece. Searching for a place of peace. Since I had my baby teeth. And I'ma find it though. Even when the sky is so dark that the sun don't show. Heard the sunny sides up, but I just don't know. Feeling like a dog in the pound all alone. Even though I might growl, all I really want's a home. And I don't show that side a lot, cause I ain't really comfortable. Feeling feelings with Sometimes I leave you feeling vulnerable. I'll pay for that deductible just for the reassurance that this road I've struggled down, I've turned out to be worth it. I'm just trying to find my purpose, and I know that I ain't perfect, and I know I'm complicated, and maybe I make it worse. And through these verses that I get to see the person that I'm versus, which is always myself when I delve under the surface. So I don't know where I'm going, all I know is where I've been.
Yes, sir. This was one of the best albums, mixtapes I've ever heard, man. This was good, man. No skips. 19 songs in. No skips, man. This is an outro, man. This is one of... Oh, come on, man. I'm still doing my outro. Hold on. Yeah, this is one of the best mixtapes I've ever had in a minute. I'm saying, man, this is good, man. And thank you for tuning in, man. Thank you for making it to the end of the video, man. I appreciate you, man, for spending an hour plus watching this, man. You might not know it, but it means a lot to me. You know what I'm saying, man? This has been good, man. This has been great, man. Yes, sir. It could have been anywhere, but you're here with me right now watching these, man. Yes, sir. Anyway, let's get back to business. I think that was the last one, if I'm not lying. Hold on, let me go to his profile. His channel. Okay, watch this. I haven't seen these. Hold on, man. Shit, I could just go in there and then... Damn, I'm still left with like 4 songs, man. I'm left with 3 songs. Damn, man. Which one should I see for the last one? The one with the most... Ah, let me check out this one.
I said, I put something in the air that made me stop the clock and got me wavy. Said,
in the air,
something in the air that made me so high, so high. I said, I put something in the air that made me off my rocker, goddamn crazy. Said, I put something in the air that made me so high, so high. Smoking on that la 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 la. I'm on that shit again. Copping weight from the plug and skipping the middleman. Rolling up a cannon, so say hello to my little friend. Mary Jane, my ride or die, she in it to the bitter end. Hit it, then we twist again. Then I went and lit another. Break a butt on a dish, it's made for a stick of butter. Cause if I need a fix, I'ma make my dealer rich. When I hit his number, never seen a quicker picker-upper. Buy a bounty of bags, more than a few cakes. Cause when it come to that flower, I need a bouquet. Hit the roach till it's done to reduce waste. Then I'm dipping back into my drugs in a suitcase. Chocolate covered shroom taste, clearly what I'm on. Got me wandering out into the mysterious beyond. Yeah, we pulling out the slide, yeah, we clearing any bong. Till I'm high in the atmosphere and I'm gone. I said, I put something in the air that made me stop the clock and got me wavy.
Ooh,
I put something in the air that made me so high.
Reminds me of that Eminem song, man. Marijuana.
Off my rocker, goddamn crazy.
I put something in the air that's made me so high. So high.
Yeah.
There's something in the air that's made me high. Yeah, that's so
high. Damn, check me past that bomb, man. Hey, hey.
Damn, I can't believe I made an early outro, man. Hold on, man. Why aren't they like recommending it right here, man? Let me see if I click here. Damn, I could have just done this, man. For fuck's sake, man. How do you say that? Insomaniac. From 2016, man. We checked this right out. I could have just...
Bring the party back.
This one is rapping, rapping.
Snowden with my clever poems. My bed is open cause I'm creeping, never sleeping. Out of my walk by day, but I'm a gremlin come evening. I got cocaine off the book from Medellin. And so much Adderall, I keep the whole city up for the weekend. Got the baddest up in Calabasas, cutting their glasses. Sitting in Cali traffic on their way to come get ratchet. I got them in the kitchen fixing me food. In a tea with no pants like she Winnie the Pooh. Yeah, I get up all night like EMT paramedics. No Cali traffic on their way to come get ratchet. I got them in the kitchen fixing me food. In a tea with no pants like she Winnie the Pooh. Yeah, I get up all night like EMT paramedics. No anesthetics, frenetic, energetic, we're alphabetics. I'm spreading the fucking vibe like a pathogen epidemic. While I'm sipping my unleaded and puffing the devil's lettuce. Yeah, I said it. Party all night till my fucking words are slurring. Laying dirty versions of records until the birdies chirping. And the sun is in the sky like constellations. And insomnia, end of conversation. Bitch.
I think I should give this one the second spot. Play something from this list now. I've already checked out Posse's, man. I want to listen to Gay from Round. I think this is the last one. This is the last one. Let's check it out, man. I think I'm made a long ass video, man. I didn't intend it to be this
long. Hey, time to wild out, time to get proud, time to tilt the bottle up till we get proud, time to light joints till the room gets cloudy, yeah. And if you ain't with it, get around me, bitch, so get around me, bird's eye view, all I do is me, I ain't changing up for you, bitch, so get around me, do what I do, and all I do is me, I should do the same too,
bitch, yeah. So get around me,
hey, hello, howdy, white boy star in the game like Gronkowski, ask them where they found me, Fairfield County, I'll be CT with a tray full of brownies. And they got the weed in them, now I'm out floating. Up on cloud nine with my phone, say I'm roaming. Living in Las Vegas for a little fear and loathing. Cigarette holder and bitches with no clothing. Rolling up in two helicopters with a crew full of mobsters. Tell me what to say, I'll get a new teleprompter. Juice with a vodka. So step up to the kid and I'll make you look like a bitch. Call me Bruce Jenner's doctor. I'm sick and twisted and lit when I tip my fitted. Throwing on a finger puffing and flipping my middle digit. On the blogs, you can suck my dick. Here, let me grab the zip of time to wild out. Time to get proud, time to tilt the bottle.
Nice, like,
time to get proud, time to light joints to the room.
Yeah, give the vibe from 2015. Kind of low key, you know what I'm saying? Relax.
Bitch, so get around me. Bird's eye view. All I do is me. I ain't changing up for you. Bitch, so get around me. Do what I do. And all I do is me. I should do the same too. Yeah, so get around me. In about my sector. Hip hop professor. Beanie in a sweatshirt. Throwing down lectures. Rolling up the best curb. Now I'm so high that I'm not sure if I can rep Earth. Cause I'm a extraterrestrial smoking out at a festival until I'm halfway to being the best of them. Now I'm really sensible. My mental brain chemicals are to the point of not even being fucking correctable.
But they all know. So hard when we go through, they ain't keeping up with all.
genre is kind of like chill, you know what I'm saying? Give 2050 vibes, you know what I'm saying? Chill, and you know what I'm saying, man? Yeah. This guy goes back to like 2015. This was a really dope mixtape, I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. Excuse me. Motherfucker. Hold on, man. I don't want you playing right now. I think I'm done. Let me see. Yeah, I think I'm done. Damn, I didn't intend this for this to be like this long, man. But okay, let's do this. I'm gonna pick my top, maybe top six. First, number one. And then number two, I'm gonna give it to like, where is it? Early Pigs. These are Early Pigs, you know what I'm saying, man? Where is that song? Insomniac. I'm gonna give it the second, the third. Maybe Pray for My Soul in the fourth spot. And then, just because it's chilled, I'm gonna give it like, where is it? Get Round From Me, I'm gonna give it the fifth spot, and then lastly, I'm gonna give it Sky High. Other ones are dope, you know what I'm saying? These are like early picks, you know what I'm saying, man? But yeah, I just wanted to do that really fast, and thank you for tuning in. I didn't want this to be long, man. I'm sorry, man. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace and love.